Hey everybody, it's Greg Beckta here. In this video, I want to start off by asking you a question. Have you ever found yourself somewhere without your main camera, with just your phone in your pocket, and wish that you had a wider angle of view, or that you were more zoomed in without having to do the digital zoom? Well, in this video, we're going to be talking about lenses made specifically for the iPhone that will give you a wider angle view, or a more zoomed in look. So let's get started. All right, so I've got some lenses here by Sandmarc. Now I've got the wide angle lens and I also have the zoom lens. Now the wide angle lens gives you roughly a 16 millimeter viewpoint and the zoom lens, the telephoto, gives you about a 60 millimeter. So that's what it would be in full frame terms. So they're basically two times wider or two times more zoomed in. Now when you get this lens for your camera or for your phone camera, you get an iPhone case. So you get the iPhone case, you get the lens that screws onto the case like you see here. You also get a clip-on, so if you have an iPhone case that you really love and you don't want to use this case, you can use this clip-on to clip the lens onto your iPhone. And it also comes with a carrying case. So if you're not sure if you're going to use this lens or not, you just put the lens in here with the clip and you head out. And if you decide you need it, then you just pull this out of your pocket and you're ready to go. So this one here is the wide-angle lens. Now I'm using this on the iPhone XS Max, which has two cameras. So there's two different mounting points on this case. If you're using one for the iPhone 7 or 8, you probably don't need this. But if you do have the iPhone XS Max with the two cameras, the wide angle fits at the top and the telephoto fits at the bottom. So we're gonna head to the computer. We're gonna have a look at some images. And I shot some images with just the standard iPhone camera. And then I mounted the wide angle and then I mounted the telephoto. So we'll head to the computer and we'll have a look at those images. All right, first up is just the regular iPhone. This is video shot on the iPhone. Now this is with the Sandmarc wider angle lens, so it's two times wide. Now here's the still shot on the iPhone. Now the Sandmarc gives you a 16 millimeter type of viewpoint. So we'll have another look here at video. This is just a standard iPhone video. And then this is with the Sandmarc two times wide angle lens attached. So again, here's a still with just the iPhone. And then here's the wide angle with the Sandmarc two times wide attached. Now here's some video shot on the iPhone. Now this is with the telephoto lens, so you have a two times zoom look. We'll have another look at that. This is just the iPhone. This is the two times zoom lens attached. And here's a still image with just the iPhone. And then here's the two times zoom. So I'm not going to win any awards for these photos, but I just want to show you what they look like straight out of camera. And now I just want to show you slow motion because it's not a YouTube video without your wife, your dog, and some slow motion. You can also get some lens flare effects with the coating. All right, thanks for watching this video. If you have any questions about these lenses, you can ask them in the comments section below. Also, give me a thumbs up if you found this video helpful. And if you're not already a subscriber, just hit that subscribe button and make sure you hit that bell notification so you'll get email updates of my next video. And again, I'll put a link to Sandmarc's website just below this video if you want to find out more about those lenses. I'll also put a link to my Amazon store where you can check out all the gear that I use in all of my videos. Anyway, thanks again for watching. Give me a thumbs up. And I'll see you in the next video.